a Chinese man's toilet caught fire after he threw a cigarette butt into it, all because of the fact that there are methane leaks in China. The authorities do not recommend setting fire to anything in the toilet.